Back up, approaching! Mr. Rome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins.
Try this game.
Because this is the will of the Father.
There's new stuff added all the time.
Good to see you, mister.
You should be flying over a field.
my God. Oh, my God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I heard.
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on. You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Kim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Okay. I'm responding!
I'm looking at the target! And I'm on Peggy's spot!
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Well, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy.
Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen. If you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey?
You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Please take care of him.
Statement saying any such action is waiting for legal clarification.
One will be taken, and the other left behind.
I'm going! Wasted one!
Okay, let's go.
Got
Now bring her on home to Paul's End where she belongs.
Just look at it. Ride's pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy. I never get tired of looking at that sky.
Makes you appreciate the little things, don't it?
Howdy, cowboy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Hey. cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. Now the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Shit.
mister.
How's it going, bud?
They won't make it to that bar.
That better be for a deer!
Hi, guy.
What?
Only thing more dangerous than a cultist out here is a big old bear.
He delivereth and rescueth, and he worketh signs and wonders in heaven. Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous.
Peggy's got machine guns and rocket launchers for fuck's sake.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind! I'm gonna take care of this myself!
Suit yourself!
One child wants for nothing, while the child next door.
Well, that was for dinner.
You need to do something.
Thanks for saving my hide.
Points and got the
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You did it.
passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice, simple as that. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Say you get out of this. What's next?
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Again.
Yeah.
find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Is coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon. Rome. Empires rise. Empires fall. America. We're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II. War on Terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are. Right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone to push us. And oh boy, if you pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Thank you is the right thing to say, but, well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Thank you.
figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. The whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Baby, I can't!
gotta go.
Whitetails are honest. They're fighting a good fight.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan. But I was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.
What's up?
Listen up, deputy. I'm thinking we've reached the end of the line. Time to cowboy up and deal with Joseph Seed once and for all. He's waiting for you at his church.